Siema, siema, tutaj Kung, witam was w kolejnym odcinku. Jak widzicie, drugi epizod.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when...
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you, but if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Ale bym zapierdolił. Nienawidzę gnoja. Dokładnie tak. Ale my to już znamy. No i zobaczymy, co nas czeka w tym drugim epizodzie. Drugi epizod nazywa się Spragnieni Pomocy. A ja w ogóle witam was w piątym odcinku. Zapraszam do oglądania. Trzy miesiące później, tak? What the fuck? Kim jesteś?
Damn it. What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost. I still can't believe we went through all that commissary food in 3 months. It seemed like so much at the time.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Yeah, except then I'd probably be food by now. Trust me, I have no regrets.
A rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
You'll have to ask Lily. She's the one handling the rations.
Or mishandling it, if you ask Kenny.
He's just worried about his kid getting enough. I worry about Clementine, too.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Huh. No.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn.
Tylko kim the fuck jest ten gościu?
If he can get that RV running.
Kenny won't abandon us. He's a good man.
Well, I guess we'll see. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
Larry's just looking out for his daughter.
Hey, I know Lily. She can take care of herself. He needs to take that energy and put it towards finding us some more food.
And I czekaj, go tak bronię. Powinienem, kurna...
Guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver.
Ale powiedzenie, że jest rasistą, nie o to mu chodzi. Nie jest rasistą.
Punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat.
Nie wydaje mi się, że był rasistą, więc nie będę tak mówił, bo już bez przesady. Po prostu uważa, że jesteśmy groźni, no. Cholera, no i... No strzelaj! Oż, w dupę masz, co za debil.
Shit, was that Kenny?
I don't know, come on!
Co za typ, nie dość, że strzelił, czyli ściągnął szwendacze, to jeszcze... Powinienem się zapytać, czy trafi. Dobra, teraz nieważne, teraz Kenemu coś się dzieje.
Aaaa!
nie Kenny. What the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher, we'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, goddammit, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out. We'll try to help you, but you gotta shut the fuck up.
Lee, this is fucked up. You gotta help. Please.
Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please, hurry.
Lee, this trap has been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit, walkers. It's now or never, Lee.
Please, get me out of this.
Czemu odrąbać nogę? Ja pierniczę.
Kenny, keep those walkers off of me.
Nie, nie patrz na to, debilu!
Really bad.
Kurwa. Kurwa, no nie zdążę przez to. Nie da rady łańcucha.
Let's go!
Dawaj dalej. Jeszcze raz. Jeszcze raz, dawaj. O kurwa mać.
Damn it, Lee, just cut off his fucking leg.
No już.
We don't have time for that.
Dobra, udało się. O ja pierdzie zemdlał, nie? Nic dziwnego, pewnie się wykrwawi.
He passed out.
Nic dziwnego. Się wykrwa, jak się wykrwawi, to będzie przejebane.
He's alive, grab him and let's go.
Mamy lekarza, nie? Znaczy weterynaryjnego, ale...
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move!
Szczyl w niego! No i chuj, nie umrze, tak? Wiedziałem. The Walking Dead. Dobra, musicie mi wybaczyć, że ja tak mało mówię, no ale widzicie, jak się tyle dzieje, to samemu nawet głupio mówić w takim momencie, no ale niektórym to może przeszkadzać, więc po prostu przepraszam za to, ale i tak nie będę tak więcej mówił. Mam w ogóle nadzieję, że seria wam się podoba, ponieważ nagrywam wszystkie odcinki od początku tego samego dnia, tuż po sobie, więc jeszcze nie opublikowałem nawet pierwszego, nagrywam już piąty. Mam nadzieję, że wam się podoba, bo tak to pójdą na marne, znaczy pewnie i tak je opublikuję, no ale wiecie. Lepiej by było, gdyby wam się podobało. Gdzie jest jej czapka? What the fuck? Czekaj, no nie ma czapki.
Gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit!
Ja myślałem, że to kurde jacyś intruzi, a to nasi wrócili. Ale dobra.
What happened?
Oh, what the hell?
We don't have time to explain.
Lee, are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat,
okay?
Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee,
I don't know.
Lee, what the hell? You can't just be bringing new people here. What are you thinking?
Hey, you want to calm down for a fucking minute?
What?
Would have died if we left him.
So what?
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across.
Co za kurna.
We have to focus on our group, right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily.
Kto to jest?
People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine, you guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
It doesn't matter who's in charge. Those people are here now. I guess we just have to decide what happens next.
No, Lee, it does matter. One person can't be in charge of everything. You know, it might feel safe for you to sit on the fence, but sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide whose side you're on.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
Ale on nie wkurwia.
You think this is easy for me? Everyone's starting to hate me because I'm the one that rations the food, but nobody else wants to. You know what? I'm not doing it tonight. You do it. There's today's food rations, but there's not enough for everyone. Good luck.
Ile mam tych porcji? 4 porcje na 10 głodnych ludzi. Damn. Na pewno zje Clem. Dam Duckowi. Dam Carly. I komuś jeszcze. A na pewno nie temu staremu, kurde. Cholera, może się tak wolę. Dobra, przepraszam, że majstruję przy tej. Dobra. Jeszcze tej mogę mu bym dać. Pogadajmy z nim może. Może go uratuje czy coś? No pewnie.
Sure. What do you need?
Just apply some pressure here while I try to close this up. You know, I thought I was starting to get used to this, sewing up people's injuries. But I mean, cuts and bruises are one thing, but Lee, this man has no leg.
I did the right thing.
Yeah, I know you did. The right thing is just scary sometimes, I guess. Well, you've done all you can, Lee. Thanks for the help. Go ahead and check in on the others. I need a little space here anyway.
Dobra, w takim razie sprawdźmy, jak się tam wiedzie innym. Gdzie są ludzie? Znaczy, Kati na pewno na razie nie dam jedzenia. To zobaczymy za chwilę.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
A mnie wkurwia ten dziad. Patrzymy się na ogrodzenie.
It keeps the walkers out. Carly's been doing the bulk of the looking.
No to tyle dobrego. Może temu Markowi chociaż?
Hey, you holding up okay, Lee? I was pretty fucked up back there, having to cut that guy's leg off.
Yeah, I just hope Katja can save him. Lily's pretty pissed at us.
Listen, I know her intentions are good, but...
But nothing! She's making the smart
Zamknij
choice.
Mordę.
Those parasites you guys brought back need to go.
Ta, wiecie. Psz, i po gościu.
You ever miss the Air Force base? I mean, this wall isn't exactly military standard.
No way I'm going back there. You saw what it was like when you guys picked me up. Completely overrun.
Dobra, nie będę mu dawał jedzenia. Bo nie chcę.
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Sure.
Yeah, give us that thing for a bit.
Oczywiście, że Markowi.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Cut Lee some slack. He knows you're just out to protect Lily. He told me so. Just like he's trying to protect Clementine.
He... Oh, I just need some food. Going this long without a proper meal make anybody cranky.
Nie dam mu jedzenia. Ni cholery. Za bardzo mnie denerwuje. Może temu... Wiem, jak on się nazywa. Ale temu nowemu.
Can you help me find it?
Tak, tak.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
I promise.
Kilka dni temu zgubiłem czapkę, dopiero teraz mówię, że zgubiłem.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of
No dobra. Seems legit. Ogólnie. No dobra. Duck. Trzymaj. Duckowi dam.
Hey, Duck. How about a little food?
Połowę jabłka, wokół suszonego mięsa, krakersy i ser. Masz tu połowę jabłka.
Here.
Oh, heck yes! Is there peanut butter?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Duck.
No, probably not.
Clem?
Here, Clem. You need something to eat.
Suszonego mięsa. Suszonego mięsa chyba najlepsze.
Okay. A Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
Dobra. Temu na razie nie, ale z nim pogadamy.
Hey, is my friend gonna make it?
I don't know, but Kaja will do her best. I promise.
I can't believe you chopped off his leg.
There was no other way. So who are you people? Our group's gonna want to know.
I'm Ben. Ben Paul. The man you saved is Mr. Parker, the band director at my school. We all came down from Stone Mountain for the playoffs when everything happened.
How you holding up, kid?
I keep wondering if I could have done something to help, you know? Some kind of... I don't know. Something.
Kurde mać!
I wish I could stop thinking about it.
No i... Chciałem powiedzieć, że zrobiłeś co mogłeś, ale... Chciałem go pocieszyć. No ale dobra, już kij w dupę. Dawaj, chodź. Myślę, że Kenemu dam jeszcze. Albo jego żonie.
Sleeping any better?
No. I know we should be grateful for beds, but no, I'm not.
Drugstore?
Yeah.
Lily has me handing out the food.
Ugh, that can't be an easy job.
It's not. I won't be able to feed everyone. What should I do?
Well, if you wanted to get in good with Lily, I'd make sure Larry gets some food, even though that guy can
be a little bit sometimes.
On the other hand, giving that food to Kenny and his family might make him remember you if he decides to take off in that RV one day.
No, też tak myślę właśnie.
Need food too.
We all need food. I can't tell you what to do, but whatever happens, I know you'll be trying to do the right thing.
Thanks, Carly.
Po prostu dam Kati i Carly. Carly dam, bo ją lubię. Po prostu ją kurde lubię. Wyjście. Jeszcze raz.
Back in a bit.
Mam dwie jeszcze. Dobra.
Here.
Me? How about you? You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
I'm okay.
I want you to have this, okay? In case you or Clementine starts feeling weak. I know I said it didn't matter why you saved me instead of Doug, but...
You don't owe me anything, Carly.
Nie chcesz tego, dobra. Skoro tego nie chcesz, na pewno dam jedzenie Kati.
Here, eat something.
Why don't you give it to Doc? I'm a little busy with your mess right now. I need space, Lee.
Już dałem Dakowi. No ale dobra, w takim razie dam Kenemu. A jak dam Kenemu, to zostanie mi jeszcze jedna i wtedy będę mógł komuś dać. I dam Benowi. Au.
Want something to eat? Here, Kenny, take this.
How about my boy? He eat yet?
Yeah, I gave him something.
Sure, then hand it over. I'm starved.
Ho, ho, ho. Wszyscy zauważyli, że dałem jedzenie Kenemu. No i bardzo dobrze, że dałem jedzenie Kenemu. Nie no, komuś innemu nie będę taki. Dam ją Benowi. Tak na... zaciśnienie więzów. Także mnie bardziej polubił.
How's it going, Lee? From up here it looks like you're playing favorites.
Shut the fuck up.
Want something to eat?
Teraz pytanie. Czy dać to jemu, czy Markowi? Jeszcze ewentualnie mógłbym dać Markowi, ale... Nie, dobra, dam jemu. Dam jemu.
Camp got raided probably means you haven't eaten in a while.
I am really hungry.
No i dobra, kij im w dupę. Chociaż kurde, mogłem dać ten, zaraz ci się zaraz przyplują, cholera jasna. No, Lidi się przypluje.
Not such an easy job, is it?
Yeah. Mogłem dać Markowi. Bez kitu.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
Hey, thanks for looking out for me and my family.
Yeah, of course.
Still, I guess some people aren't going to be happy with your choices.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
You're one to talk, old man.
Yeah? Well, I don't see you working on that wall.
No to prawda, akurat, bo nie pomaga.
Ken, Lee, come here, please.
Umarł.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Kaja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
No wiesz co?
What about the other kid?
Kurwa mać, ja pierdolę! Ku, 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 ku. Fucking hell! Ja pierniczę! O ty suko. Co, co? O kurwa, a myszką, dobra. No ty debilu! A! Kopnąłem go. O ty suko, o ty suko. SS, żeby się odsunąć. Dlaczego on się przemienił? Ja na cholera, przecież nie był ugryziony. Już nie pamiętam jak to działa. Oh shit. Ja pierniczę, jak ja się przestraszyłem.
You okay?
Yeah.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed.
Zamknij mordę.
You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't.
Well, your not bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife.
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym, and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning, and... God.
Back off!
What the fuck?
Whoa, lady, relax! Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah, for protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Mm-hmm.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit. I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what are y'all thinking?
No w sumie... Dobra, no co nam szkodzi?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine knows. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I couldn't lie to her.
What exactly did happen with the senator?
You know what happened.
I only know what the press was doing. I don't know your story.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
Wydaje mi się, że powinniśmy powiedzieć reszcie. Tak mi się wydaje.
God, Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
I grew up in Macon.
Right here in the heart of Georgia. That's what I like to hear. Y'all seem pretty settled in at that motor inn. Who's running things over there?
Shit.
We work as a group, all of us looking out for each other.
I hear that. There's so many dumbasses out there fighting each other these days. It's just stupid.
How many people you got over there anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. Getting dangerous out there. Well,
na pewno nie powiem im, ile mają ten, bo jednak mimo wszystko nie powinniśmy im ufać tak bezgranicznie, nie? Weźmy to na logikę.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for as long as I can remember, but now it's getting...
You think you're gonna cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
Bandits. Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Zamknij mordę.
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it all for yourselves.
There's only two. Oh no, there's
yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Damn.
you.
Jesus.
Ja pierniczę. Zaraz cię zlecą miliony szwendaczy. No to zajebiście ogólnie. No i mamy farmę. Piękne widoki by były, gdyby to wszystko było na wysokim poziomie. No ale no cóż, komputer nie pozwala. I tak fajnie, że w to gram.
Here it is. St. John's Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
To nie lepiej mniej i wtedy by mniej energii zużywało i starczyłoby na dłużej.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You never know, the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Gosh, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's from Macon.
A couple of our old farmhands were from Macon. They grow them good there.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Cały czas będę neutralny, powiedzmy, w tym naszym sporze, bo...
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered!
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee.
No dobra.
See you in a while.
Wydaje się okej.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open and you find out what you can from Andy.
No dobra, czyli teraz musimy się po prostu przejść dookoła tego ogrodzenia i czegoś posłuchać. W końcu będę miał okazję do pogadania, bo właściwie... właściwie to nie mam kiedy gadać, bo tutaj się cały czas coś dzieje, więc... No ale no cóż, no, taka gra, nie?
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have found something like this to play.
Da radę się na niej.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. Mind if I fix it?
Sure.
No dobra, to już później może.
Mama sure does appreciate y'all helping out.
To teraz?
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. John's know.
No, dobra.
I'll wait around here.
Tam dalej już się chyba nie da iść, nie? Nie, dobra. Skoro tak, dobra, to idziemy w takim razie w tę stronę, żeby zobaczyć, czy tutaj właśnie gdzieś się nie zaplątały te jakieś zombiaki, tak jak tamten gościu mówił, że tutaj się mogło coś zaplątać. Z tym gościem na razie chyba nie będę gadał, bo w sumie nie ma to po co. Widzę, że jest pod napięciem całe to ogrodzenie. Tutaj by można było przejść, ale dobra, na razie pogadamy może z tym gościem. Generator. Spójrzmy na generator, zobaczymy, tutaj ciekawego jest.
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time.
No i dobra.
Hey, don't mess with that, okay? The thing's a little tricky and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Mogę sobie pogadać jakoś bardziej? W ogóle jak ty się nazywasz, bo ja jakoś nie mogę skojarzyć.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back.
Tam było pewnie napisane, jak on się nazywa, ale no, zapomniałem, no.
Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Andy.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
Dobra. Sprawdźmy to ogrodzenie, no. Co będę gadał w sumie z nim.
Fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Przepraszam, że tak ziewam, ale jest cholernie późno już. Ja pierniczę, ja tak dawno miałem kończyć odcinek, zapomniałem. Ja pierniczę, już tak dawno miałem kończyć odcinek. Dobra. To było na tyle w tym odcinku, mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się podobał, zapraszam was do komentowania, subskrybowania, lajkowania Facebooka oraz oceny filmu i wielkie dzięki za oglądanie. Na razie, cześć, do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku, następny odcinek jutro o 17:00. Siema!